and a half miles separate Heritage from New Haven. The Patriots making the short drive to Armstrong Arena. First quarter action, Thomas Lavin leads it to Deontay Causey for two. Second quarter action, it's the Patriots. Jaden Harris open for three, and Heritage out to a 27-18 lead. Then check this out. Alec Burton looking for Cameron Mitchell, and Mitchell hanging out above the rim, the alley-oop from the Patriots. But later, it's Demarie Dial, and he is dialing from long distance. Get a hand up. New Haven wins it, 61-56 over rival Heritage. At the time.